So this year, Sigma Lambda Gamma hosted their 6th annual scholarship banquet. So what we do here is honor 2 recipients. This year, we decided to give a scholarship to a first-generation college student. And the second scholarship we gave was to someone who did outstanding community service.
Yeah, so Sigma Lambda Gamma is a multicultural Latina-oriented sorority, but it's not exclusive to Latinas. It's been around since 1990, and our rallies are social interaction, community service, morals and ethics, and some other ones I can't remember at the moment. But yeah, basically we're on campus and like our main thing is empowerment of women, of Latino women, of like people of color.
Well, the impact that we have is definitely on the people of color community, mostly MGC and MPHC, but also to non-Greeks as well.